people of YouTube. This is a blog. Or vlog. Whatever. My mom's gonna take a shower. I just heard her. I don't know, I'm bored. So I decided to make one. It's not normal for me to usually make one of these, but I'm making one, so deal with it. Let's look through a magazine. Zac Efron.
I think all of them look pretty gay, but the cutest one, I think, is that one.
Who gave him a lemon head?
That's tampons. What kind of magazine is this? Ready, guys? Bikinis. Deodorant.
If he has the swine flu or not, he still looks freaking sick either way.
Twilight. Selena Gomez.
She might as well be naked.
Taylor Swift.
Ooh, looks as big as my freaking head. Look at that. Look at that.
God, that's huge.
Moving on.
Miley Cyrus being a slut. But I don't like her. When she was dancing on that stripper pole at the VMAs. Or ice cream. Video games. Taylor Lautner had a zen in high school. Ugh. He's still cute.
Who is she?
Emma, what? I'm not tempted by parties or drugs. That's very nice to know. I don't know I want to, Gossip Girl. Mr. Boy is not a good influence. Why is he in this magazine? Trying to protect us from inappropriate songs when they have a freaking rapper in there who cusses and talks about chicks in his song.
Yeah, that's very good for the society.
And more tampons. I'm not even gonna get into it.
Really? Really?
Exploding women.
I bet if she sees this, she's gonna be sorry her eyes were closed.
Nothing interesting. Oh, here's something interesting because I hate Demi Lovato. She was fat when she was little. If you look her up on Barney, she was fat. Ugh. I like pink though. Pink's pretty. And Kevin Jonas just looks... Can't believe he's married. I bet the chick's blind. I do not like Kevin. I don't think anybody really likes Kevin. Really. Ugh. Harry Potter. What more do I have to say? I mean, seriously, he's... Harry Potter was so, like, 2005, it's not even funny. He's in his 20s, and he's supposed to be a freaking, like, teen or something. Really, I'm taller than him, probably. I mean... He's like a freaking short. He belongs in Munchkin Land. He was orange. He'd probably work at Willy Wonka's chocolate factory.
Part woman, part bug.
Nothing. Hello.
And he's wet too.
And no shirt. I'm so glad I saw the movie. Freaking Demi Lovato. And more posters. Gay guy wearing skinny jeans. Seriously. There's a kid at my school, and he wears hot pink skinny jeans. And I'm not lying. He does. Shia LaBeouf? He is buff, but he's not that cute.
I mean, I guess he is cute in some ways, but mostly not really.
I'm sorry, I'm kind of over him now.
Embarrassing moment. I think I read one of them, and it said she peed herself!
That is one. Horrible crime against nature. So is that. And that. They're all the same person. And she looks like that now.
She must have had freaking plastic surgery. She looks like... Lady Gaga.
What were you thinking?
Well, she's more covered in that dress than she is in any other one. No big deal that Vanessa Hudgens has gone emo. She's not even that famous anymore. Really. I don't care about pads. Sick. Miranda Cosgrove kiss and garden gnome? That's normal for my world, I guess.
I don't know, but in this picture, it kind of looks like they edited it. I don't know why, it just does, you know? I mean, it just looks like they posted, like, her head and her arms and everything on it, but I know it's probably real, but, you know, it just doesn't look real to her, like, real for her, you know? Just doesn't, I don't know.
No, I noticed it. Pretty in pink. The hell, let's go Barbie! Fall in love shoes. I kind of want those boots. They're cute. And Rihanna. God! Okay, have any of you ever heard the song Rude Boy by Ariana.
It is the most disgusting video ever and song ever. You really listen to the lyric, Rude Boy, can you get it up? Is it big enough? I thought she was talking about like, not like that, but like, I don't know, I just didn't think she would be implying that because she never made a song like that before, so I don't know. What does my horoscope say?
Cute smarty in class impressed you by answering a tough question really well, leaving you with a swoon-worthy new crush. There are no smart guys in my class. All of them talk about Halo and football. Friends, a pal from your past is back, and you're determined to make her part of your clique. Best back-to-school color, pink. That's like it. And freaking Zac Efron, half naked, and his pants are falling off.
You can see his hip bones, it's nasty.
Milk mustache.
I'll play a waltz.
Gonna be loud though.
I know what I can play.
Cookie Wednesdays and blah, 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 blah.
Yeah. And then I'm still working on it. And I don't get this part, it doesn't sound good to me, but it goes like. Hold on, and then. No, wait, wrong one. Or something like that. Still working on it, and then it goes, like.
Ooh.